And Chicago police right now looking for the person behind a series of robberies yesterday in Lincoln Park. Police say a woman was walking near Armitage and Larrabee when a man ran up from behind her, hit and pushed her, then stole her phone. A similar attack just 10 minutes later near Lincoln and Webster. So far, no arrests have been made.